to Simone. So here we are, the morning of our wedding. I can only imagine how exciting your house must be right now. I hope you found a quiet place to read this. From the day I met you, I knew you were perfect for me. Every adventure since has made that even more true. This is the best day of our lives and the first of our biggest adventure. To the love of my life, my soulmate, I'll see you at the altar at the start of our lives.
Today, we, Andrea and Keith, hand over Simone to you. You will be the one to accompany her through this journey of life, and we want you to love, care, and be by her side from this day forward and forever.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Brian.
Thank you, Simone.
Thank you, Simone.
Be my wife.
Be my wife.
I promise to be.
True to you.
In good times and in bad. In sickness.
And in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life. Hi, Simone.
Take you, Brian.
To be my husband.
I promise to be.
True to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
Simone.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Brian, take this ring.
As a sign.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Congratulations. Congratulations to them and all of you.
Brian and Simone, I want to say all you need to do is follow the very wise words from Father Fernando that impressed us so much at the church today, and you won't go wrong.
For the stars of the evening, Simone and Brian.
We are gathered here to recognize something magical, something that seemingly disappeared from today's society, something so rare and beautiful. We have come to partake and share in its joy. I'm of course talking about the open bar.
Simone, we are so happy that you found someone who makes you smile and loves you as much as Brian does. No pressure, but we can't wait for our nieces and nephews.
Cheers, cheers, Simone and Brian.
Simone, I just want to say thank you so much for making my brother the happiest man in the world. My family really, really appreciates it. Welcome to the family. You're going to love it. Cheers.
To our daughter Simone and our newest son-in-law Brian, may you both prosper, have health, and grow old together. May your marriage be long, happy, and blessed.
I am so grateful also and honored. Brian has such wonderful friends and testimony to the table here. Thank you so much for traveling the miles, Brian's friends from Ireland.
And finally, to my wife, Simone. We've had the most incredible 3 and a bit years together, with big family trips, both to Ireland and to India. They're adventures I'll never forget, and I'm keen to repeat. I can't wait for future adventures with you and to build our lives together. Please join me in raising a toast to my new wife and bride, Simone. I love you.
Thank you for asking me to be your wife. No words can really express how thrilled and honored I am. I am so looking forward to all the adventures that await us as we start this new chapter in our lives together. I love you.